said the devil wears Prada. She my baby mom. Took the DNA and now would say I'm not the father. I said the devil wears Prada. She my baby mom. Took the DNA and now would say I'm not the father. I said the devil wears Prada. She my baby mom. Took the DNA and now would say I'm not the father. I'm not the father. I'm not the father.
Yeah, you read this shit right. You not the motherfucking father.
Yo, man, Pretty Thugger, just let me vent. This CD is done. If you see this, you know it's smashing shit. I'm talking about everywhere, man.
Yeah.
Everywhere. Fire. Every side of town. Vouching for.
Right now.
West side.
City. In the city.
North side. South Bridge.
Everywhere.
Riverside. The Broads. The little kids know my shit. Niggas in jail.
You know what I mean?
They call it Broad. Let me hear that Pretty Thugger, just let me vent shit. They hear it and then they go back to the joint and get more sets in, man. This is real shit, man. I got plenty of people vouching for it. They going, I'm talking about this shit is smashing shit. They not using my shit as no frisbee.
You see this shit?
Talk to them,
this
man.
What we doing, man.
Yeah.
This is like a G-Pack on some real shit.
Yeah.
Because once it's over, y'all going to be like, where they at? We need another copy. Because y'all real irresponsible scratch CDs, but we got scratch proofs. Shit real, man.
As we
conquer that, we back, nigga.
Hey,
and the deacon here.
We having the ball, the beef.
And the deacon beef.
He's home,
he's
man.
Back.
I'm back. So you know. I say real neck, real recognize, real right. If I don't speak to you, you don't look familiar to me, man.
Respectable.
You see this, man?
Fair
that's
reality,
the beef,
nigga.
You know?
Hosted so, by the beef.
Yeah, that's me. I
it's Volume 2.
That's my work.
Pretty Thugger, Most of Monster, Volume 2.
Yeah.
My baby
you know.
Hosting that. You know, we bringing them all out for y'all, man. Because we smashing shit,
that's
man.
That's what we doing, man.
They vouching for my shit, man.
Got
we ain't
time.
Got a
no
lot
fix.
Of kick it. There's no gimmicks. You know what I mean? We doing this for real, man.
Conquer that.
Movement. In June 9th, we having a barbecue. You know it's going to be live. You know they going to be out here.
I'm going to have a
and
ball.
What I'm going to also do for my fans and my listeners, you know, you can come up here, get behind the Drake, get in front of the Drake, you know, get your little, you're going to get your little cameo. You get to tell people what you feel about the CD.
How you feel?
You know, you're going to get your little, your own, you know what I mean? And everything going to be everything. We're going to do it like that, man.
Ooh.
But it's officially going down, man.
All
the
right.
CD, just let me vent. It's smashing the streets, man. This is creativity. This is real shit, man. Ain't nobody doing it like this, man. You know, ain't nobody doing it like this, man. Y'all just need to hang it the fuck up, man.
It's nothing but the truth.
They frisbeeing y'all
the
shit. They stealing my shit.
I ain't lying.
The little kids know my shit.
I ain't lying.
The broads love my shit. And all the real niggas tell me keep pushing that whore shit, man.
We ought to conquer that.
It's real shit, man.
Yeah,
conquer that movement, man. So, man, like I said, June 9th, we having a barbecue. We gonna throw down. You know, we got Cousin Boo on the grill.
You know what happened when I cook, man. For sure, I got some of them platters, man.
Right.
You know,
I mean?
Crab cakes, fish. But, you know, we ain't doing that. We gonna have some free barbecue food for y'all, man. Y'all come through, get a meal.
None of that.
Come speak your opinion on the album, you know. And, you know, have some fun. Enjoy being around some real people, man.
That's
real recognized real, man.
That's all it is, man.
Hey, yo, cut
man.
The CD, man. Boo store, man.
Don't come if you don't look familiar,
man. I gotta re-up. They running out. They buying it. They not, they buying my shit, man.
They going by the bundles.
To buy my
they
shit,
they going
man.
By the bundles.
Hey,
that's
rap,
a goddamn
man.
Shame.
You know, from people everywhere, man.
Yeah, yeah.
I got a lot of feedback, you know, positive feedback. Like, yo, the CD is crazy. Is this, is that, is real. You know, it's genuine. Ain't nobody doing it like that. It's very creative. The songs is jaw droppers. The Devil Wear Prada. They going crazy over that song. Number 4, they say they can't even go through the whole CD without
you
playing
can.
Number 4.
You can. I think
about
it's the best album,
times,
man.
Repeating it about 5 times. Just Let Me Vent. Number 4.
Word.
You know?
Let Me Vent.
And we got number 3. You know.
What's
the
name of number 4? You ain't even got a cover.
Damn.
Oh.
Number 3. Pretty Thugger, Rennie Rocks, my baby Clark Bar.
The bar.
We snapping.
You hate it though.
That's the
remix. I love it.
Let me tell you what I feel like.
Yeah.
And you know, you can catch the first one. It's on here. The first, the original joint. What I feel like. Most of the monster. I got all the albums for y'all. You know, we just gonna keep it moving, man. We doing big shit, man. We not stopping, man. We not stopping. We got bars for days. You know how it go, man. Y'all niggas gotta catch up, man. It's too easy for me, man.